Head note?
Yes, sir. Here's the draft you wanted. I have a few more pages to finish, then I'm gone.
Oh, excellent. You know, I really appreciate you putting in all the extra time to meet these deadlines.
Well, somebody had to.
Yeah, well, you're pulling more than your weight around here. I'll make sure to mention that to the rest of the team. That way they won't be confused when that promotion doesn't come their way.
Are you saying that I'm getting the promo?
Oh, Lily, come on. You deserve it. I gotta run. Kid's got the flu and, wife is driving me crazy. Anyway, I'll let you lock up. So, I'm gonna be a little bit earlier than you tomorrow. Lily? Lily?
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna be a little bit earlier than you tomorrow. But, don't worry about it. I gotta clean out my car anyway. Drive safe.
Will do. See you tomorrow.
Yep. Gave her the keys, and she said, "I'll see you tomorrow," and I left. Talk about your go-getters.
Tell me about these.
Lily. Run. Run, Lily.
Do I know you?
Run!
I didn't say to get up!
We've got texts. We've got emails.
Facebook posts.
Don't worry. Drowning can be just as easy and as beautiful as sleep.
Is getting there. Yeah! Oh, what the heck? I must confess, I love a road trip. Sing a song, hit the trail. Forget the maps, forget the guides. Before you know it, you... Hi! Beautiful day for a drive.
Thank you.
Yeah.
You got a little, it's, the story's great. I totally thought she made it. What? What made you title it The Drive? Now let's publish this in tomorrow's short story section, huh?